Good afternoon and welcome to this live event. My name is Sophia. I've been a professional musician and singer for 20 years, and it's my pleasure to be here with you this afternoon. I'm going to be singing and playing some romantic songs as a backdrop for some wonderful art. So here is Sophie, who will be painting for you first up. I hope you have a lovely afternoon.
Oh, well, hello. Thank you, Sophia, for that. Where do I start? A little bit about myself. I am an intuitive representational landscape painter working and living in Devon. So lots and lots of inspiration surrounding me. Today, I guess, I am going to work with, I don't know if you can see this, but yesterday, this collection of lovely leaves here. Yesterday, I went out for a little wander, meander down to our local common, and I thought, what can I do today to kind of keep it up to speed, because I work primarily a lot with blues, so I'm gonna step out of comfort zone today and try and work with a lot of orange and red and maybe a little bit of I don't know if you can see this color here, but like deep madder. So yeah, I'm looking forward to hearing Sophia, and hopefully that'll give a bit of inspiration too.
Thank you. I'll start.
Lovely.
You'll remember me when the west wind moves. Among the beautiful valley, you'll forget the sun in his jealous sky as we walk in fields of gold. So she took her love for to gaze a while among the fields of Bali. She fell as her head came down among the fields of gold. So will you stay with me? Will you be my love among the fields of Bali? You can tell that sun in his jealous sky as we walk in fields of gold. I've never made promises lightly, and there've been some that I've broken, and I swear in the days still left, we will walk in fields of gold. We will walk in fields of gold. Children were ago. You'll remember me when the west wind moves among the fields of barley. You'll forget that sun in his jealous sky as we walk in fields of gold. As we walk in fields of gold. As we walk in fields of gold. Starry, starry night, paint your palette blue and gray. Look out on a summer's day with eyes that know the darkness in my soul. Shadows on the hills, sketch the trees and daffodils. Catch the breeze and winter chills in colors on the snowy linen land. Now I understand what you tried to say to me, how you suffered for your sanity, how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now. Starry, starry night, flaming flowers that brightly blaze, swirling clouds in violet haze, reflecting Vincent's eyes of China blue, colors changing hue. Morning fields of amber grain, weathered faces lined in pain, are soothed beneath the earth's loving hand. Now I understand what you tried to say to me, how you suffered in your sanity, how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now, for they could not love you, but still your love was true. And so no hope was left inside on that starry, starry night. You took your life as lovers often do, but I could have told you, Vincent, this world was never meant for one as beautiful as you. Starry, starry night, portraits hung in empty halls, frameless heads on nameless walls, with eyes that watch the world and won't forget, with the strangers that you've met, the ragged men in ragged clothes, silver thorn of bloody rose, they crushed and broken on the virgin snow. Now I think I know
try to say to me how you suffered for your sanity, how you tried to set them free, they would not listen, they're not listening still, perhaps they never you. I know it's a lie, and the songbirds keep singing like they know the score. And I love you, I love you, I love you like never before. The stars, see how they shine for you, and know the thing you do. Yeah, they're all yellow. I came along, I wrote a song for you, and all the things you and it was called yellow. So then I took my turn. Oh, what a thing to have done. It was all yellow. I swam across, I jumped across for you. Oh, what a thing to do. And you were all yellow. I drew a line for you. Oh, what a thing to do. It was all yellow. Your skin, oh yeah, your skin bones turning to something beautiful. Do you know, for you I bleed myself dry. For you I bleed myself dry. it's true. Look how they shine for you. 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 Look how they shine. Look at the stars. See how they shine for you. And everything you do. 'Cause I'm easy. I'm easy like Sunday morning, oh, 'cause I'm easy, oh yeah, I'm easy like Sunday morning. Why in the world would anyone put chains on me? I've paid my dues to make it. Everybody wants me to be what they want me to be. I'm not happy if I try and fake it. No. Ooh. 'Cause I'm easy. I'm easy like Sunday morning, whoa, 'cause I'm easy, yeah. I'm easy like Sunday morning. I wanna be high, so high. I wanna be free to know the things I do. I wanna be free, just me. When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, when your lips don't remember the taste of my love, when your eyes don't smile with your cheek, and darling, I will be loving you till 70. And darling, my heart could still fall as hard at 23. I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. am I just a touch overhead? Me, I fall in love with you every single day, and I just wanna tell you who I am. So anyhow, pick me into your loving arms, kiss me under the light of a thousand stars, place your head on my beating heart. I'm thinking out loud, maybe we found love away where we are. When your hands are gone, my memory sinks, and the clouds don't remember my name. When I don't play the strings the same way, I know you will still love me the same. Cause darling, your soul will never grow old, it's ever green. And darling, your smile's forever in my mind, memory. I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe it's all part of the plan. I'll just keep on making the same mistakes, hoping that you'll understand.
Home alone. So how can you
streets of London, I'll show you something that'll make you change your mind. Have you seen the old man outside the seaman's mission? Memory fading with the metal ribbons he wears. In our winter city, the rain cries a little pity for one more forgotten hero and a world that doesn't care. So how can you tell me that you're lonely and say feel that the sun don't shine? Let me take you by the hand and lead you through the streets of London. I'll show you something that'll make you change your mind. Right,
so can anybody hear me, or is this just I'm just going to presume that you can hear me. So what medium do I work with at the moment? I am currently mainly working with acrylics. So if you can see in the background here, that grid, I like the negative space through working with the grid. So that was a question I read just a minute ago. I'm just going to go through and have a little look at what people have been asking. So I do work primarily with acrylics. Occasionally I will work with like pencils, chalk, quite a lot of watercolor, like just to get base layers down. Do I usually work while listening to music? No, but I do love a good podcast, or, you know, binge on Netflix. No, I don't usually listen to music, but that there influenced my work quite a lot, actually. Surprising. I do leave the negative space at the end. It is a compositional tool, absolutely. I like the way it kind of... You can almost, so what I've got here is that these are little indicators to prompt me with what I was thinking. So I use the grid to kind of carry out brush strokes so that they can connect the negative space. What am I saying? Hang on, bear with me. So what I was trying to achieve with that body of work was so that the brush strokes carried out within the negative space, so that would be the mask and tape over it, would kind of leave lines so like you could get a hint and a gist of where something begins and finishes, and also how it looks at the end product, like next to one another, is quite interesting, because you can't really, because it's spontaneous, you can't really you can't plan it. So when it does occur, that the lines that occur throughout each grid, each segment within the grid, it just, I don't even know what I'm trying to say here. Hang on, what was the question? I think that has that question answered. But yeah, so I work with layers. Within this, I was working a lot with layers, and I'm trying at the moment to make more bold brush strokes. Yeah, I don't know if anybody's got any more questions. I don't think I answered many there, but the questions are quite brief. I work mainly with paintbrushes, but today I decided to work a lot with my hands, obviously, because I thought of, well, I usually work in my studio, which is dash kitchen. But obviously I don't have a tap with me today, so I thought instead of having to keep washing my paintbrushes, I can use my fingers and just wipe it off. I don't really know. I wanted to work, obviously you can't see it at the moment, but as I put the base layers down, I try to create quite like a muted palette, so it conveys a lot of atmosphere within the body of work. And then as I let that dry, then I go ahead and add some like contrast in like maybe a lot of black, heavy black or heavy white to signify just like the light and dark area to make it a lot more bold, yet carrying that soft like muted palette to convey the atmosphere. I don't know. Is anybody, this is my first time doing this, guys, so please bear with me. I think that is all the questions. I don't know if I can get any more up. How did you find using the more autumnal colours? Oh, well, quite a challenge. I primarily work with blues, so I don't know if you can see. Let me just get this down so you can see how it will look at the end. But this here is some I've done previously. I don't know if you can see that too well. So primarily work with blues, using the autumnal colours. I love like the reds and the yellows and like the burnt umbers and like the browns that I found in autumn. So as I go through, when I work more on this piece, I'll let it dry. But as I go through and work with it, I will probably mute out quite a lot of the, like, I don't know, I'm liking like the splashes and hints of undertones of yellow and like the lines that I'm getting in the browns, but I don't know yet. I love working with the colours, love it, but I'm not sure if I can work with them. But it'll be part of the process. Is that all? Is that all the questions? If it is, then I think I don't really have much more to say. Thank you for watching, guys, though. I really appreciate it. And yeah, I hope, I will be sharing the end product of this on my social media account in probably a few days' time, depending on whether I can get a few hours painting in. if you wanna follow me on my social media, it's Sophie Robinson Contemporary, and then you'll be able to see the end result. Is there another? Is it for sale? Well, it depends if you like the end result. Yeah, all my work's for sale. But if, like I said, if you like the end result, just go through and have a look at it on my social media when it's done, and then I don't know, we can see. We'll see if it's for sale after that. You never know, I might end up hating it, ripping it up. Hopefully not, but I think that was all the questions. Anyway, thank you again for watching. I'm now going to go and wash my hands. Thank you very much.